Ah, Jacob, Miss Fry, how good to see you. Oh, have you seen Stalick's latest lies?
Lies in a newspaper?
What transpired from the new line you're establishing?
Oh, the cables we ordered never arrived. And then we intercepted this. A message mentioning cargo seized at College Wharf.
Then let's unseize it.
Oh, wait. Another intercepted wire contained the recipe for a powerful hallucinogenic serum. I've adapted this dart mechanism to work with your bracers.
Alec, you're a genius.
Well, that patently is untrue. Although I've also discovered that the serum adopts a form of a gas when subjected to heat.
Just when I think you can't surpass yourself.
Thank you. was that?
It's not me, it's praying.
My brain's got bigger bollocks than you.
What's that? I'll hit you for that!
Easiest job I've had all year. They ought to hire better muscle.
I hear order for this one came down from Sterak in... himself.
We should slit their throats. Don't want them giving descriptions to the blue bottles.
Thank you.
Trouble on the docks, lads! We need to get this load to Sterrett now!
Listen, I'm sure Mr. Bell will find this most interesting.
You won't be stirring up no more trouble.
You're looking so tough now, are ya?
Careful there, Mr. Bell.
Every worthwhile endeavor is fraught with dangers, my dear friends. None more so than yours. But you have triumphed once again.
How do you know?
We have entered the age of communication, remember? We've already received word from Greenwich that the shipment has arrived safely, thanks to you.
Have you discovered what else is in that shipment?
Indeed. I'm afraid that Starek's poison has found its way onto the open market.
If he believes that will stop us, he is mistaken.